I'm Cedar.
I'm Lurch.
We're here with Bloodborne. This game is a pain in the ass.
Especially we're leveled up. Boards.
Yeah, we leveled up.
And I got a few more levels. Like, what did that end up being? Like three?
Yeah, I did a level on vitality, endurance, and strength. Gain health after attacking after they attack you, but I didn't know that counts for dead bodies, so.
Yeah, there you go. It's probably the clearest stamp of it.
Yeah.
And the entire thing is like designed just to get, you know, this complete mind fuck.
We should go to that. Let's go find that suspicious beggar. That one that turns into a beast later.
Oh yeah, he's up by that like bar. Yeah. I think.
We need to find the starting point. What does it say? Not at the bottom. Beast War can be really helpful if you're surrounded by guys.
Yeah. Yeah, that's like a very underlooked, like underappreciated item.
Alright, that's
what
matters. Yes, we ran right into the fire.
I mean, my first playthrough, I had the beast drawer and I didn't do anything. Look at this. I didn't really figure out it's, you know, how useful it is until. You know, actually, it's probably a mistake.
Yeah. we also need to go up to Isefin's clinic from here.
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
This way.
Yeah.
A vulture of the week. Wait, is that the guy who gives you the Tanzel stone? Who does it? Yeah, because that's the bridge, okay. I get it now. Damn it. That bullet hit and missed me by like a millimeter. Oh, oh.
No!
I'm acting like Lurch. Around the trap. This area at all. Probably going the wrong way. Be a little close. Is it up here? So I missed it, I think. Yeah, I think up here is the beast roar.
Oh, glory be. What's the owl?
Oh, this is good. Yeah, there we go. Now we have an even better. You can go to the left. Slightly stumble forward. Right down here. Let's just go glasses. It's all back here, so. Oh, what the hell? That was weird. I'll let you know. There's a beast roar. Let me see, where's the beach? This is where... Let's so good. Let's turn on this thing. Okay, so in here should be a blue elixir, right?
You're not awake. Did kind of need you for a minute.
What?
I don't know. Took me some death.
Around here.
Hey, put the plastic on the front.
Over here. And here we go.
Yeah.
Here we go. I guess that was like the sewer system with the army. But I guess that gets solved because that's where they put all this like shit to like kill people. Becky is right at the very beginning. See, this is where you come out of this episode. But you go around here.
Yeah. What's funny about the sewer in Yarnum is like how the city is beaten as a shithole.
Yeah.
And then there's a sewer. There's like weird shit on the floor. Sometimes the accidental gestures in this game make everything worth it.
In a boss fight, you accidentally just sit down.
Mm-hmm. I've never done that. But not very well.
Yeah. Come here, asshole. Oh, she heals? Well, asshole.
She is an imposter and a doctor. That makes sense.
So let's fight down here. Yeah. Not much. That could probably have less than that. What the hell does she know how to fight so well?
Doesn't. You almost had her dead.
Dark in here. barely even see.
There you go.
The actual ice. Just a bit deformed now. And out here is, where you fight that wolf at the beginning. This is where you begin the game. Oh, now we can go to Kanehurst. Sweet. It's a pain in the ass.
That's what I was up to?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll have to put
I guess we'll leave the video here now. Like, subscribe, that's some accomplished. And, we'll see you next time. Bye.